Hi, little birds. Today, we're talking about speaking up for yourself and speaking up for others when you see something that's not right. It's always okay to talk about it. I'll see you out there. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the blades of the grass to the leaves of the trees, everything's calling you, pretty please. Come and discover, look and uncover what's under every rock. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the time you were a baby till the time you grow old, each step you take will help you learn and grow. By asking lots of questions and finding different answers, best way to learn is play. So can you come out and play? It's a really great day, and nature is calling you. Hi, little birds. How are you today? Oh, I'm glad to see you. So much going on. You want to see what I brought in the high bucket? The other birds are here. Hi. It's Peep and Tweet, two of my favorite birds. Hi, how are you? Oh, I see. You've made some art. Yes. I know the other day you were with the Goodnight Ernest sweetheart and you were upset with each other. Are you still upset? Oh boy, yeah. And instead of fighting and hurting, Ernest suggested that you draw how you feel. And it looks like you made some drawings. Yeah, may I see what you drew? Okay, this one says, "My sky," and it's a picture of you, Tweet, and you're flying up in the sky. My sky. And you drew a picture of you, Peep. I see you with your hat up in the sky. And it says, "My sky too." Do you see? You know, I think there's room for both of you in the sky. In fact, I know there is. The sky is a big place. Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's room for all of the birds in the sky. Birdies come in lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of different colors and shapes and sizes. Yeah. And they have different ways of tweeting and speaking and singing. Yeah. Different thoughts and ideas and feelings. There's room for all of that in the sky. Plenty of room. You want to see what I brought in the high bucket? Yeah? I'll show you. I'll show all of you. I brought my crayons. Yeah, so many different colors here. There's even more colors in the world than just these. Do you like to color with crayons? Yeah? Let's pretend we're coloring together. Pick out your favorite color, any color you like, or maybe more than one color. You can have more than one favorite color. And hold it up and let's draw on a big piece of paper together. Let's draw the sky. Yeah, what color should the sky be? Sometimes it's blue, but the sky changes colors too. It can be pink sometimes, it can be gray, it can be purple, reddish, lots of different things. Yeah, things change. So let's color the sky together. Let's put in some clouds. And what else goes in the sky? Big yellow sun. And we can draw Peep in the sky and Tweet in the sky and lots of other little birds in the sky and airplanes in the sky. Yeah, people can fly in the sky and different machines. There's lots of room. There's lots of room for everyone.
Oh no. Oh dear. Who's that? It's me. It's Pixie Bell. Can I come upstairs, please?
Of course you can. Is everything okay?
No.
Oh no. I hope Pixie Bell is okay.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Pixie Bell, you're shaking. What's wrong?
Oh, I've got something to tell you, but I don't want to be a tattletale.
Oh, that word, tattletale. Well, you know, I think of it this way. If you think that someone is about to get hurt or hurt someone else, you can tell a grown-up. You can ask for help, always.
Oh, I think someone is going to get hurt. I think someone is being hurt.
Oh, no. Well, listen, why don't you show me what's going on and I will help you.
Oh, good. Oh, good. You come too. It's about you too. Please hurry.
Okay, let's go together.
Will you hold my hand?
Yes, of course. Come on, let's go see if we can help.
This way. It's this way. It's this way.
What am I looking for, Pixie?
Right there. Don't you see? Don't you see it?
No. Nothing to see. Nothing to see. Go away. Go away. Kingsley, what are you hiding?
Nothing. Nothing. I have the power. It's my power.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
What? No, just calm down, everybody. I can see you're upset, but I don't understand what's happening.
It's time to talk about it. I told Danny Joe.
You tattled on me. You tattletailed on me.
Kingsley, if someone is getting hurt or hurting themselves, it's okay to tell a grown-up. I'm glad that you told me. And now we need to talk about it. Is everyone okay?
I'm fine. Thank you for asking. You may go away now.
Well, I'm glad you're fine, but is everyone else okay?
Yep. Nothing to see. Go away.
Not everyone is okay. You need to show what's underneath.
I don't want to show what's inside. It's my power. It's mine. No one was listening to me, so I took the power.
Kingsley, what's that key for?
Nothing.
What's underneath that cloth there?
Nothing.
Yes, there is. Yes, there is. I think you should give us the key.
How dare you? You can't make me do anything. I'm the king. I'm Kingsley. I'm the most important one here. I'm the boss of you and you and you.
We are all the boss of ourselves, Kingsley. And I think it might be time for me to call your mother.
My mother? The queen?
That's right. I need some help now. I'm going to call the queen when I go upstairs and tell her what's been going on. I think we all need to talk about it.
Oh, no. Don't call my mom, Lizzy. No, I'll get in trouble.
You might, but we can work through it together. Now it's time to give the key.
Oh, all right, fine. Take it.
Thank you.
I'm upset. I'm upset. You're going to be mad at me. I'm going to my room. I'm going to my throne room, and I'm never coming out.
He's very upset. I don't think he has the control right now.
No, I don't think so either. But that right now, the most important thing is to see what's underneath and open it up.
Okay, well, let's see what's underneath here. Oh, I do see. It's a bird cage.
Yeah, but there's not a bird inside. Look.
Oh, it's an egg.
Yeah, and eggs need their grown-ups to stay warm so they can hatch and grow. Kingsley wanted to have the power, so he decided to keep the egg and see what it looked like after it was hatched to decide if it should go up in the sky or stay down.
Well, that's not up to Kingsley, is it?
No, it's not. It belongs with its grown-ups.
Here you go, birds. You take care of this egg together so it can grow.
Yes. It's important. They belong together.
Yes, they do. I'm really glad you took the power back.
Me too. Oh, me too.
Yes, Your Majesty. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't think Kingsley's bad. I just think that he made a bad choice. I'm worried about Kingsley, and it would be really wonderful if we could talk with you. Maybe next week? Mm-hmm. Yeah, a parent-teacher conference. I think if we work together, we can help Kingsley to grow. Yes, and the little birds are with their egg again. That's what's important right now. I agree, Your Majesty. Well, thank you. Thank you very much, and we'll talk to you next week. What's that? Yes, I'm bowing. Goodbye, Your Majesty.
Whew, that was exciting. Yeah, and not in the fun exciting way. The way that made me feel worried inside. How did you feel when that was happening downstairs? Yeah. Oh, Kingsley. He's got a lot of growing to do. He wants that power so bad. But the power's not out here. It's not from being loud and strong and taking from others. That's not what makes you powerful. What makes you powerful is up here, where your thoughts and your ideas and your feelings are. There's this other thing that has so many different beautiful names. People have so many different ways of explaining what it is. But it's what's inside. It's what makes us people, human beings. There's so many beautiful ways to be a person. Yeah. And we can help each other. We can be with each other. There's room for all of us. Your thoughts and ideas and your feelings, they don't have a color at all. Your thoughts and ideas and your feelings, can't see those at all. When you stand, when you fall, short, medium, or tall. Your thoughts and ideas and your feelings, can't see those at all. We can be proud of the way we look on the outside. We can be proud of our hair, skin, and eyes. We can be proud of the way we look on the outside. Sometimes we all laugh, and sometimes we all cry. Our thoughts and ideas and our feelings, they don't have a color at all. Our thoughts and our ideas and our feelings, we can't see those at all. When we stand, when we fall, short, medium, or tall, our important thoughts and our brilliant ideas and our special feelings, they don't have a size and they don't have a shape. They don't have a color at all. The only way we know how someone else is feeling is if we spend time with them, if we're together with them. Yeah. Families belong together. They need each other to take care of one another. And the people in our community, we can take care of one another too. It's important. And I'm glad we're talking about it. I'm glad we're pretending about it today. We can pretend about all kinds of things. We can pretend about big, big ideas and small ideas. It's all up to us. Tomorrow we're going to have so much fun. Yeah, we're going to play with Allie and Oops. I've been getting lots of pictures from you, and we'll look at those tomorrow. And don't worry, we'll help Kingsley and the Little Birds even more together. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later. Alligator, after a while, crocodile. It's not the end, my dear friend. I'm glad I got to spend this time with you. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later, gator. After a while, after a while, after a while. Do a big one. Crocodile. See you later.